The challenge currently facing all security engineers is that the tools they use only provide partial information. 4 to 6 different tools are used to determine IP address, device name, device type, and source address, but these results are unwieldy and require human intervention to accurately correlate the data. The Device Master Table automates this task and allows security engineers to see all the relevant and pertinent information about any asset, device, or system in their environment using a single pane of glass. The main reason we created the Device Master Table was to correlate information between different vulnerability scanners to accurately identify each device by name, IP address, vulnerabilities, network telemetry, and other security-relevant information pertaining to the device that will help quickly identify if a device is compromised. The Sciences app contains several security-related features that would be of interest to most, if not all, Splunk engineers and professionals. Sciences was created to function as a consumable security tool that masks the complexities of Splunk's search processing language.
Our vision would not have come to fruition without the assistance of Lansweeper. While Sciences was under development, we realized that in order to protect your devices, we had to create a complete list of what needed to be protected first. Lansweeper filled this gap for CrossRealms by providing a list of assets using their modern IT management tool called ITAM 2.0, which gives users complete visibility of their IT asset state. The last piece of the puzzle was to develop a Lansweeper add-on for Splunk that would allow Splunk users to collect asset information from Lansweeper to Splunk. After the necessary components were acquired, we utilized this vast amount of information in Sciences to orchestrate and complete several security use cases. The Lansweeper dashboard is particularly useful for identifying the density of security-related data, since knowing about data density is the first essential element of security. It also helps determine whether or not the IT assets are sending the required security logs to Splunk. This makes it a valuable tool for security auditing purposes. In addition to that, the Lansweeper dashboard offers important insights such as the state of your IT assets and data availability on all of your Linux, Mac, VMware, and Windows devices.